welcome back. Clairvoyant I am because I am clairvoyant. I hope everybody's having a great evening. I'm just going to light my incense. And clear my energy space. So I can get this message to you guys today. But anyway, I was in my prayer room this morning, you guys, and I was in there channeling and getting all my downloads and calling in my angels and calling in my guides, because that's what I do. I'm an energy reader and I'm an energy healer. And the Lord gave me a beautiful verse. It's 1 Thessalonians 5:16. Give thanks in all circumstances, for this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus. Yes, amen. That was beautiful. But yeah, like I said, I was in there channeling and getting all my downloads from the divine God source energy. And right now in the cosmos, the sun is in conjunction with Neptune. And this brings in clarity and just great bright ideas and possibly some really big good news for a lot of people right now. So my messages are from the divine. So time and space does not matter. It's all about energies, okay? And this is going out to the collective. We're all connected and we're all part of the collective. So take it how it resonates, okay? But yeah, like I said, I was in there just channeling and getting all my downloads today. And the energies that I was reading and picking up this morning, many of you have enemies or frenemies among you, as sad as that may seem. And you know why you have these enemies or frenemies. It's basically just because you're being yourself, believe it or not. And these enemies or frenemies, they see your strengths and they see your high intellect and they see you shine bright like a diamond. So yeah, it's sad but true, you guys. Some people take pleasure in causing pain and conflict in other people's lives. Basically, they don't have a life of their own. They will try to steal your ideas and just sabotage your pathway to success. And they spread gossip and lies about you. So I am going to tell you the top 8 signs that you have enemies or frenemies among you, so you will become aware of this type of deception. Number 1 is they talk about you behind your back. They gossip about you. Number 2 is they do not celebrate your winnings in life. Number 3 is they remind you of negative outcomes. Number 4 is they are very selfish with their time. Number 5 is they take advantage of you. Number 6, conversations always revolve around them. Number 7 is they talk about getting revenge or want to harm others right in front of you. And number 8 is you have a strong gut feeling that they are your enemy. So yeah, those are the top 8 signs that you possibly have enemies or frenemies right in front of you. And you know, it's just sad. Divine also gave me some initials. If this is your first, middle, or last initial of your name, or it possibly could be one of your enemies or your frenemies, maybe their initials. But yeah, I wrote these down. Okay. Sad but true, you guys. Okay, so I'm going to tell you what to do about it. First and foremost, you need to pray about it. Yes, you need to pray for your enemies. God wants us to pray for everyone, even our enemies. And always ask Him to deliver you from your enemies, and He absolutely will. Just trust and believe and have faith in Him. And also protect your energy field, protect your etheric aura. You can cleanse your aura right in your own home. And all you have to do is run you a hot tub of bath water, okay? And just take 1 tablespoon of sea salt and 1 tablespoon of Epsom salt and put in the tub of water and just sit in there and just let the steam come up and cleanse your aura. Just sit in there for a good 20 minutes. And after that, just go ahead and take your normal hot shower and just wash the rest of the residue off of your body and cleanse it really good. And you're gonna feel so much better, you guys. And yes, this absolutely, it cleanses your aura. Because we need to heal one another and we need to just help one another. I'm gonna give you one more great tip, okay? So you might wanna pause this video or get a pen and paper and write down this next step that I'm getting ready to give you, because this is absolutely gonna remove your enemies from your life and using your own energies and your own intentions, okay? I'm gonna tell you what to do about it. So you're gonna take 3 cups of water and you're gonna boil it for 15 minutes on the stove. Okay, and you're going to remove it, and immediately you're going to add 4 tablespoons of sea salt and 6 lemon slices and 4 pieces of peeled garlic cloves. Now, when you peel these garlic cloves, make sure that the skin is completely off, and it's going to have to be 4 garlic cloves, because this is going to represent the north, the south, the east, and the west. This is going to keep your enemies away from you in all 4 directions of the earth, okay? I promise you guys this works. But yeah, all you have to do is when you take the water off of the burner, boil it for about 15 minutes and take it off the burner and just add all these ingredients inside, okay? And just let it sit in there 2 to 4 hours. And then you're gonna take it and you can either leave it in the cooking pot or you can put it in a glass bowl or a ceramic bowl. And you're gonna place it at your front entranceway of your home. Or you can place it on your side of the bed, whichever side of the bed you sleep on, you can place it underneath your bed. But in the morning, all you have to do is get you a sandwich baggie and take the lemon slices out and take the pieces of the cloves out and just zip tie them real good. And if I were you guys, I'd go ahead and take that shit out of my house. I wouldn't even leave it in my house, because that's got some negative energies attached to it and you don't want to leave it in your home, because you're trapping this negative energies. This will absolutely remove your enemies away from you, okay? They won't come back, they won't come around. And I need y'all to try this. And but yeah, after you remove those slices of lemon and the garlic cloves, all you have to do is just flush the rest of it down in the toilet, and then with your own good intentions and your own energies, go ahead and just wash the rest of the residue out of the bowl that you've used, okay? And then just throw it on in the dishwasher and let the dishwasher do the rest. But I promise you, you guys, this works, okay? It absolutely, it works. It's going to keep your enemies away and at bay. So, but yeah, if you don't mind, if you haven't already, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel and help me by me supporting you. Help me. And please give me a big thumbs up if you're ready to remove your enemies from your life and away from you and away from your family. And also, please, if you don't care, please share this video out, because somebody absolutely needs to hear this. And I want to hear from you guys also. If you plan on trying this, comment down below and let me know. But I won't be here tomorrow. Tomorrow's Sunday, and I'm going to use it as a day of meditation and prayer and just rejuvenate my own energies. But I will be back Monday, and I love you guys so much, and I will see you then. Peace.